G'day, Fiona.
Hi.
How are you? Welcome.
Thank you. This is you.
This is me.
You're not into decorating.
Oh, no, no. When we say we're saving taxpayer resources, we're serious. This is the most Spartan office probably in the world.
Well, there's not really a lot to look at.
No, that's true. Just, it's more just working. We have serious meetings here, less serious meetings
on the
couch.
With who? Your caucus? With yourself?
Oh, you'd be amazed at the people that are interested to come and have a yarn from time to time, like yourself.
A lot of books on dying?
Yeah, well, of course, that's part of having the end of life choice bill, is that we spend a bit of time thinking about that and reading about it and so on. So
who is the real David Seymour? You know,
well,
is he the mouthy guy in Parliament? Is he the dancer? Actually, we all know you're not the dancer. You know, or the engineer from Manawatu.
Oh, look, I'm all of that. I mean, I grew up in the far north, and I got interested in politics at the time I was studying engineering. Then I went off to Canada and worked for some think tanks, learnt a lot about politics up there. And when I came back here, I ran for ACT and ended up in Parliament. And let me show you a little bit more of our office space.
So there's more. Oh, there are people.
More. Yeah. No, these people possibly don't actually want to be stars of Q&A. But nevertheless, could I show you some of our artwork?
Okay.
We do have some. So we decided how could we, on a very low budget, get some artwork? And so we've got caricatures of some of our intellectual influences and acts like Karl Popper. It's a great economics quote that there are things that are seen and things that are unseen. And of course, when you look at Shane Jones and his $1 billion and his billion trees, we will see that. What we won't see is what New Zealanders could have done with $1 billion if it was left in their hands.
You always get one in, don't you?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
Politics is war by another means.
Have you ever considered, though, being subsumed into National and getting a cabinet, you know, role in the next government? I mean,
that must be something you've flirted with.
To do what, though? To keep managing Labor's policies? That's not me. I'm a reformer. I want to make New Zealand a better place, not just manage my opponent's ideas the way that National typically do. Second of all, even if I did want to do that, as soon as I was in the National tent, we'd be looking around saying, oh, we don't have a coalition partner.
That's about the third, fourth time you've mentioned reforming. I think you're going to call your party the Reform Party.
Well, with a yellow background.
There's a lot of things in this country that need reforming, that's for sure.
Okay. I've heard some pretty good suggestions for names. The half percenters.
Politics with the stars.
Well, that's...
redactors. Gang of one.
Yeah. Well, I don't like the half percenters. According to TVNZ's own poll, we're at more than twice that now. Who knows where we could end up? Well, I'm David Seymour, and that's my office.